are you saying the Quran, which is in the mosque, is not the real one?
They are different. I don't know. I don't know what is the real Quran.
What do you mean? The real Quran is the Quran is been memorized in the brain of people.
It so comes is the real
chapter,
Quran?
Chapter.
Is the real Quran?
That is the real
Muhammad
one.
But Muhammad recited. Is that the real Quran?
That's the real Quran.
Okay. Is in the real Quran? You have the verse of adult breastfeeding.
Adult?
Adult breastfeeding.
What do you mean adult breastfeeding?
So, adult breastfeeding. So, according to Islamic tradition, according to Umar, there are the verses in the Quran which was talking about adult, okay? This gentleman, sorry for using his example, this gentleman, yeah, if he wants to come to your home and you are not at home, if your wife is not mahram to him, he needs to suck the breast of your wife. It was 10 times. It Allah reduced that to 5 times. Is the real word of Allah, the way Muhammad recited, is that in that Quran?
My wife home, I'm not home, and some man will come.
Suck her breast.
Suck breast?
Yeah.
This is not in our Quran.
It's not in the Quran. Umar says they were in the Quran.
Who said to you this?
Caliph Umar.
Listen,
have you heard someone called Caliph Umar?
Woman.
Have you heard someone called Caliph Umar?
Married woman can't even shake the hands with not her husband.
Really?
Muslim, yeah.
So if woman cannot so even gonna, shake the hands of what have come, yeah, Allah is ordering for strangers to come and suck the breast of woman.
This is not true.
So are you Sunni Muslim? Do you believe something called Sahih Muslim? Do you believe Sahih Muslim?
I read Quran many times. I never found this in the
Have you heard someone called Sahih Muslim? Sir, you don't
Suhaili,
even
Suhaili.
Sahih Muslim. Sahih Bukhari, Sahih Muslim.
Bukhari. Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to give you the reference. Listen carefully, okay?
So how old this man who is going to suck the breast of woman?
I know it is very ugly, isn't
how
it?
How old is he?
I know it's Islamic tradition.
Where you get this information? Even
I get it from Sahih Muslim. I'll show it to you.
Yeah, if you're local here,
I'm gonna show it to you.
Yeah, baby, yes, baby can.
No, I'm not talking about. I'm not talking about the babies.
So, man, what do you mean by man? Married woman cannot.
Let me show it to you.
Married woman.
I know you are upset and shocked as I am because I'm very disturbed that Islam teaches such a thing.
I'm not shocked. Don't enter.
You are not shocked.
Don't understand. Made Islam, yeah.
I am Islam, not underestimating.
Islam
I am not
light.
Underestimating Islam.
Islam is the light for the world.
Islam is the darkness to the world. Examples are here.
Islam is the light of the world. Islam come free people.
Jesus is the light
slavery.
Of the world. Islam is
and
the one which brings
woman
darkness.
From slavery as well. Woman was like, yeah, give her right. Islam give freedom to people.
What kind of right is this? This man is gonna come and suck the breast of your wife? What kind of right is that? I don't want any right like that.
You need to go and correct your information, madam. You need to go and read more books and make yourself more... your information is false, it's not true. And I'm shocked. Can anyone can go and suck your breast?
According to Islam, yeah.
you always go to the behind.
According to Islam.
Islam
I can't
never,
do much.
We don't have this in Islam, darling.
Give me the verse.
It is, I'm going to show it to you, wait.
We don't have this in Islam, yeah.
I'm going to show you, wait.
I may be your reason to convert to this real religion.
Islam is false religion. Keep away from Islam as fast as you can. Run away from Islam as fast as you can.
I'm Allah will guide you to the right way, yeah? I will pray for you. And one day you will have a big smile, same like me, in my face. Your face will change, mashallah, quickly. Will be looking like, you know, some humble lady and some, you know.
I am already in the right path.
you ask 5 years old child, can the man go and suck the breast?
Listen, even baby. I know it is disturbing.
Even
I know
baby,
it is
after
very
2 years, the health visitor advised the parent to give him the milk, the whole milk from shop. Not breastfeed, to stop breastfeed.
So listen very carefully. So, you know Caliph Umar? Okay? So Aisha is saying,
the baby, 2 years,
Mr. Muslim,
he stopped breastfeed.
Mr. Muslim.
And he used the milk from shop.
Mr. Muslim.
Yes?
The verse of stoning and of breastfeeding an adult 10 times was revealed. Sheep comes and then eats the verse, okay? So here's the Sahih Muslim. Listen. Sahih Muslim, 3427 is the hadith number. Salim come to me and he's a grown-up person and there is something that rankles in the mind of Abu Hudhayfa about him. Muhammad says, Allah, Messenger of Allah said, suckle him so that he may become your foster child, that he may not able to come to you freely. Sahih Muslim, 3425, Salim has attained, a man attains, okay? He understands what they understand, enters our house freely. I, however, perceived that something in the heart of Abu Hudhayfa, whereupon Allah's apostle said to her, suckle him. This man, who is adult now, who has got beard, okay?
Yeah.
Muhammad says, he needs to go and suck the breast of woman. Suckle him. And you would become unlawful for him. Which Allah apostle feels in his heart will be disappeared. So I suckled him. Muhammad said, suckle him. She said, how can I suckle him? He's a grown-up man. And Muhammad laughed at it and then said, I know he's a grown-up man, suckle him. References, Sahih Muslim, 3,400. Suckle, yeah. Put your mouth into the breast of woman. Yeah.
Look.
Your prophet says that.
Okay, my prophet says that.
Your prophet is disgusting. That's just disgusting.
No. Don't insult prophet, please.
You don't think this is insulting?
Don't insult prophet.
Is this not insulting?
You have a wrong information. Let me explain to you.
Explain.
This information you got them are wrong.
So it is from Sahih Muslim and you deny it, correct?
Listen, yeah. I'm not denying anything. Yeah, I'm just talking about the truth. We have in Islam, in Quran, yes, there is. It says, if two from come from different marriage or something, or like, if two babies, baby girl and baby boy, but they are not like from, they are not like brothers or sisters, but just they get breastfeed from the same mother, yeah? Even they are not brother, but they get breastfeed from when they are small, like from they born 2 months, 3 months, 1 year, 2 years, until maybe 3 years if you go too far. But usually breastfeed, it stop in 1 year, 2 years, like maximum. If these two, baby girl and baby boy, they get breastfeed from the same woman, even is not their mother. So it's like this kind of person, they are not allowed to get married to each other when they are adults, they become adults. Because they call them is a brother or sister from the breastfeed. So I think that's what you try to mention and people try
no,
to
give No, I am asking you, I'm not asking about the children. I am asking man who is grown up, man who has got a beard. I am asking about those. When Muhammad says, like this man has kind of beard, okay? You've got beard.
When you go
to his house, okay? Muhammad is ordering that you can she can, her, his wife breast suckles you. It was 10 times, it become to 5 times. Allah show grace. So, do you think is that action disgusting?
This says children, babies.
It says man who has a beard.
Man who has a beard, go find it from
does
the
Does the 2-year-old have a beard?
It's not in the Quran. Anything is not in the Quran is false. It's false.
Why? What is the reason it is not in the Quran?
Things is not, this what you are saying
this is from
not in
Sahih
the Quran.
Muslim. What is the reason it is not in the Quran?
Sahih Muslim. I never heard about Sahih Muslim.
You are Muslim and you never heard about Sahih Muslim?
I don't want to.
The reason it is not in the Quran because holy sheep came and then ate it. According to Aisha, Aisha says it was under the, it was.
What it says?
It says it was under the pillow, the verse of stoning and of breastfeeding an adult 10 times was revealed. And the paper was with me under my pillow. The messenger of Allah died. We were preoccupied with his death. And a tame sheep came and ate it. The reason that those verses are not in the Quran, because it ended up in the tummy of the sheep. So therefore, I am asking, do you think it is, no. Do you think it is disgusting that you go and breast suck his wife?
Everything happening in the earth is in the Quran. That's why Quran comes in every different chapter, every different times.
After what is it about year, you, Mr. Year. Muslim, that you are intentionally blinding your eyes,
I'm
even though you saw evidences, you heard evidence,
as soon as
and
it's
you
not
still
in the
lie.
Quran, no exist. Madam, sorry.
Really?
No exist.
Well, you said you accepted.
So you are not.
As not in the
so
Quran,
you don't believe in Sunnah. You don't believe in Sunnah. You don't believe the hadith.
If it's matching the Quran, if it's
so, you don't believe
match
in hadith.
The Quran.
Yeah,
if it's explain, Sunnah is explanation of Quran.
Yeah. Sunnah is the customs of Muhammad.
It's a part of.
So
Quran.
Muhammad was lying when Muhammad said such a thing.
Don't insult Muhammad, please.
I just said he was lying. That's not an insult.
Because me, I don't insult your Jesus, and Jesus
you
is our prophet
so
as well.
That's insult. That's
Jesus
insult to me. The moment you say Jesus is just a prophet, that's an insult. That hurts my feelings. But I'm talking about your prophet right now. So, do you think when Muhammad turned to people like you, who's got a beard, and then says,
I have beard because it's so hot. I don't want to shave it.
Go and suck the breast of his wife.
But they believe
think,
his hair in the
do
heart.
Do you think was that a good thing?
Listen, it's not someone has beard. You think he's some.
That information is wrong.
That information they give you is wrong. If someone has
so
beard.
So Muslim is lying.
If someone
Aisha
has beard
lying,
in the face.
Aisha is lying and Muhammad is lying.
It's problem with
Muhammad
the
is saying
skin
that.
Or something.
Muhammad
that's
is saying.
That's what
that.
The people, the world says.
Sahih Muslim. Sahih Muslim.
My dear. No, brother. This
if
is not
someone,
in the Sunnah.
If someone
Sahih
tries
Muslim,
to challenge
you don't believe
the
in Sahih Muslim?
I don't believe
okay.
in
the
story.
The sun,
so you don't believe in Sahih Muslim?
Can someone drink it from the
so you are not a Muslim then? You are not a Muslim?
You are answering by yourself. You ask me and you answer.
I believe in what he's saying.
But anything, it's not missing in the Quran.
Sir, the reason it is not in the Quran, because a hungry sheep came and ate it. What we have here is like, it's just like giving you a headache. It is in that stage right now.
Yeah.
They are intentionally blinding their eyes. They have seen the evidence of the different Qurans. They have seen the evidence from their Islamic sources where their Muhammad, where their prophet is speaking, where the wife of their prophet is speaking. And now it's the game of denial and let me blind my eyes. Today you can blind your eye. However you want, on the day of judgment, no one is going to be next to you. You can deny Sahih Bukhari, you can deny the different Arabic Qurans, you can even deny that hungry sheep. But on the day of judgment, you will never be able to run away from the lamb who was slain for your sins. On the day of judgment, you will never be able to run away from the wrath of the Lamb of God. Today you can deny. Today you can blind your eyes. I know it is only Lord Jesus Christ who will open your eyes. But while you are breathing out and breathing in, my hope and prayer that you see your own sources, see how disgusting and how disturbing they are. See your sheikhs, your imams, your mother, your father, they all lie to you. Time to wake up. Time to turn to Lord Jesus Christ, as there is no any other way. One day, every knee will bow down to Lord Jesus Christ. One day, every tongue, scripture is not making a joke of it. Every tongue is going to confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. There is no any other way. There is no any other way. I want that to be willingly. Therefore, I expose your sources, and you are exposed by your sources. Can't do much about it. God bless you.